What's up, YouTube? Back with another video, back with another banger, back with another reaction. Man, let's get it.
To myself, but back down from a challenge or a run. Closed mouths don't get fed, so I ain't bite my tongue. Gotta get to this bread for all the days I ain't have a crumb. Glad I found this rapping shit, thought we were stuck in the slums. Yeah, I made mistakes out here, I had to learn, I was young. Married to the game.
Directions, the Fry, the Fay, yeah, the Fray. It's called How to Save a Life.
Okay.
How to save a life.
How to save a life, that means a lot.
You're finna see what it's talk about, see what it do. Appreciate the fan love support.
Get that merch, don't forget.
Roll to 100K, man.
We almost there.
Let's get it.
Step one, you say we need to talk.
This nigga. This nigga going in already for me. Yeah, he hit one note and I'm finna pass it. I already know this is a banger first. First of all, you know it's a banger. How do a song got 1.1 million likes?
Dang.
Oh yeah, we, 1.1 million
likes. You gotta see what this music video about.
Man. Hold up, bro. Hold up. Y'all gotta, we gotta book our seatbelts.
Yeah, hold on. Let's do it. Book our seatbelts in a minute.
Let's book our seatbelts, bro. We got to on this one.
Let's get ready.
We finna go in for a ride.
Yeah, ride.
Hold up, man.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. Smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right.
Same, bro.
What?
He going crazy. You gotta play that back.
Oh my god, bro. This is one of the best songs I've ever listened to already.
Man, for real.
What? It's crazy. I never heard of these songs in my life.
Never in my life.
That is just mind boggling. But hold up, folks. Hold up.
Play that back. It better be on Apple Music.
Why you came? Where did I go wrong? Past his defense without granting innocence.
Yeah.
Lay down a list of what is wrong.
Yeah.
Things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. And pray to God he hears you. And where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness.
This is tough, bro.
Tough.
This is a tough song. This is a nice. How did you think of this, bro? Mm-hmm. Fray, how did you just think of this? So how did this just pop up in your head, bro? That's crazy.
That's for real.
He begins to raise his voice.
Oh yeah, I just think that. I'm paused. Hey, I don't care. I seen the thing he said. It said they showing how to save a life actually in a video, and it said talk to someone, and that is so true, bro. You going through anything, you getting bullied, you going through heartache, you some your family member died or something, you have to talk it out, bro. You can't keep it inside because you're gonna feel terrible.
And you don't want
to facts. If you don't trust a family member or something, just go to a psychologist, man.
Talk to a counselor, you know, a mentor, somebody.
You have to, man. Cause that's how we do as human beings. We have to, man. We ain't nobody different from each other. You ain't an alien, and I'm a mutant. We all humans.
We all bleed the same.
We all got fire. I mean, feel. I said fire. We all got feelings, man. So we all gonna feel the same, bro.
That happens.
You have to talk to somebody, bro.
Definitely talk to somebody.
Well, yeah, man.
He begins to raise his voice. You lower yours. Grant him one last choice. Drive until you lose the road. A break with the ones you follow. He will do one of two things. He will admit to everything. Or he'll say he's just not the same. And you'll begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend. Somewhere along in a bitter destiny. But I stayed up with you all night. Had I known how to save a life. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend. Somewhere along in a bitter destiny. But I stayed up with you all night.
I think it got so much because it's so real, bro. Yeah, it looks like this song is so real. You can't deny it. Facts. You listen to this song, you can't deny it's so true, man. You really pay attention. And it's like you're not even surprised that it got that many views because it's so real, man.
That was one of those types of you gotta actually pay attention and listen. Fresh, you just can't go for the beat. You gotta listen to the words.
Good, bro. Man.
And why haven't we heard this before?
Huh?
Why haven't we heard this before?
That was cool though, man. I liked how they was saying the words and doing all that, man. It was powerful words.
It definitely made you pay attention to the video.
Believe, have faith. All them, how to save a life, and that's like,
I said,
you gotta have faith.
You gotta talk to somebody. Hey, can't keep it in.
You gotta release that pain. You gotta cry. Cry it out, man.
Everybody cry, man. Don't be ashamed.
But hell, man. Appreciate y'all. Appreciate the fan love support. Roll to 100K, man.
Yes, sir. We almost done, man. Help us, man. We just need y'all help.
Peace and love, man.
Get that merch and we out.